Hello guys, welcome back. You still remember this device? Redmi Note 3 Pro. Redmi Note 3. So Android version 9. Security patch March 2019. Kernel stock. Android Pie. Okay. So in this video, I'm using a few languages: English, Chinese. Oh no, not Chinese. Bahasa Malaysia dan Bahasa Melayu Indonesia, sikit-sikit ya. Ini ROM terbaru, Candy ROM. ROM-nya pun oke juga. Harap yang dari Indonesia itu boleh paham ya. Kebanyakan ROM sekarang dah out of date. Mungkin developernya dah tak berminat lagi nak develop ROM untuk Redmi Note 3 ini. Jadi yang terkini, yang terbaru ni, Candy ROM. Ada satu lagi yang update, AOSP AEX pun out of date. Bootleggers setakat bulan Mac. Line SOS pun out of date. So a lot of you asking about tuning the kernel. I'm using two app. Jadi untuk tuning CPU-nya saya guna dua app. Satu MIUI Unlimited, boleh didapat di Google Play Store. You can download it at Google Play Store. This one is free, set it to performance. And another one, EXKM. This one is not free. You can get the crack one on the net. Maknanya yang crack ada, tapi bersihnya bersih lama lah. Boleh dicari internet, kamu download saja. Jadi tadi saya guna MIUI Unlimited, dia set ke performance. Jadi di sini dia secara auto to performance. Cuma kita kena tune balik grafik. Sama ada guna performance ataupun kita boost dia to high. Okay, sebelum tu kita masuk dulu. Diluted. Ini adalah Ipega 9087. This is Ipega 9087. The latest version released by Ipega. To connect it, press A. Okay, this one is A B X Y. Hold B. be hold X and press home until the LED one flash. Connected device, pay new device. What? I messed it. Come on. Yes, IPG, oh no, PG 9083, not 87. Connect. Yes, it's connected. Battery 42%. Okay. God of War supposed to be on my next video on Pocopon part 7. So I test it first on Redmi Note 3. Kita tengok berapa frame dia boleh running game. Setting kemudian saya bagi. Tak ada yang fancy di bahagian setting. Setting semua sama saja, cuma font. Lock state then. Plus. Full brightness. Boleh nampak tak? Part polymer frame 45. Bolehlah main kalau compare to SD845 atau SD835, memang jauh lah, tak boleh. So part 7 nanti di Pocopon, last part saya main. Yeah. Okay, tengok berapa frame dia main. 50 frame. Oh, not bad. Kill this guy first. Oh iya ya. Mana dia? Oh. Ayo. Where are you? There you Uai. Easy. Sekejap je. Mampui dah. Dan mampui. 47. 46 frame. 45 frame lah average. Boleh lah, not bad. Bila tahun pengeluaran Redmi Note 3 ni? Saya ingat dalam 2016 kan? Kalau tak silap lah. Jasmine dah 3 tahun. Wow. SD650. Mana nak tolak benda ni? Saya dah push. Push way. Two. Okay. You have to get up there. Go naik ke atas. Sekarang 50 frame. 54. Satu di sini. Kena, you have to stack it on top of each other. Kena tingkatkan antara satu dan yang satu ni. Oh, jangan naik. Naikkan yang satu dulu. Okay. Tak sempat. Yeah. Is it to push this one underneath? Yep. Lupa dah. Lama tak main. Keep the frame. Can you see the frame? 53, 54, 55. Hi. Come on, some more. Up, up, up. Is that it? That the maximum? Yeah, that's the way. Okay. That's the way you get up. Still full. Tak perlu. Di sini dia 40. Lagi rendah sikit. Hope you can see. Kalau dulu-dulu mula-mula saya main Resident Evil, banyak yang dari Indonesia ya. Ini cerita saja. Dia tanya saya, adakah betul telefon ni Redmi Note 3? Macam orang tak percaya. Tak nampak frame lah. Putih background. Giant. Masih 5 per frame. Lima frame average. Three color, blue. Is that yellow? Oh, yellow. Wow, have to go to that site. Which way, bro? Save us. Yeah. Frame. Seems slow, but it's playable. Not bad. Sawadee kap. To the Thailand viewer and to the Philippine house. Take a look. I forgot already. And good evening to wherever you are in Vietnam. Push or pull? Pull, push, that's not pull. Oi. Where am I? Hey, how come I go down also? Yeah, I have to get up to that stair. kena naik tangga tu. Ini kena cepat.
Up here, quickly.
Where? Frame drop 37. Getting hot now. This is my friend. How many degrees? No idea. Frame 36. Over here. Here. Over here. Push this thing down there. Wow. 36 frame. 46. I'm scared it is overheat. I hope it's not overheat. Finic feather, I think. Body. Yep, Finic feather. Nothing on this side. Forty frames. The lowest it dropped to 36. Frame drop. Plus. Hi, so many of you. I don't want to fight. Saving. Wait. 1, 2, update. Let's see here. Now. Down. I get up? Hi, 50 frame just now. 50. Only one swing. Snap, snap. How to get up there? Come on. Yeah, that's the way. Jatuh. Ada tangga sih. L1 plus L2. Faster. This way, this way. Here today. Wah, wah, wah. L1 first and then press L2. Another timing. Save it here. There is a secret underneath this one. Just now. Green only. 36 frame. Oh. That's hot. It's not warm. Hot. Yeah, cutscene.
No,
this fellow again.
That door was by my own lonely escape.
Lonely escape. Okay, save picture for yeah.
And now you have dashed your all away. You see.
Techno. Let's see. How many degrees to temperature? 60. Can you see it? 69 degrees. Is it accurate? I'm not sure. But it seems very hot. The battery temperature is hot. 53. Why? Half hour. Just now 94%. 40%. Oh, very fast. This is a stock kernel, it's not an overclock. 1.4, 1.8. The overclock one up to 144 MHz. And the big cluster 2016, the Acme kernel. The performance almost the same. Let's see what the difference between the tune and the normal one. Let's see, we lock the state over here. Can I see the frame? Okay, on the darker side. 57, 56. Okay. Let's say we tune down the kernel, the CPU. Kita kurangkan speed ya. Oh, salah. Mulai yang ni kita off. Normal mode, jadi dia stop. Turun balik. Sebelum ni dia ke performance, sekarang interaktif. Interaktif adalah default governor. Turunlah temperature. Graphic tune down. Disable. Masuk balik ke. Kita nampak 30 28 26 27 frame. Yang tadi sebelum ni 52 56 kan. Sekarang separuh FPS turun. This is the original CPU. Speed. It's on auto, interactive. You wanna play like this? Or tune the canal. And the bad side is overheat. See, it's not stable yet. That's because of the thermal protection. Can we increase the speed? See the maximum. Come on. Still locked. It's locked at 1017 and the big cluster 1248. 1248. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 step. See, you gotta increase it. Have to remove the thermal config file in the system vendor pack etc. Replace it with a blank file. We'll do that on the next video. Okay, that's all. Thank you for watching. Link for the ROM, link untuk ROM ni saya akan bagi di bawah video ni. So the display, so ambient display, candy screen, color, square style, lot of thing. Let's say green. Okay. Okay, that's all. Itu saja. Terima kasih. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.